Merry meet everyone, and welcome once again to my music and song playlist. Today I thought I would bring along tambourine, which also doubles up as a drum, and I have also brought with me my Native American drum with beater. I'm going to do a bit of chanting and a bit of kind of chanting combined singing with both the tambourine drum and the Native American drum. I have a few Native American ancestors, so Native American music and drumming especially is pretty much close to my heart, even as a traditional witch. Witches even use drums as well as Native Americans. The drum can represent Mother Earth's heartbeat, its rhythm. It also releases negative energy, clears it all. Any type of sound, whether it's bells, drums, cymbals, you know, singing bowls, anything like that, can clear away any loud noise, really. Even clapping your hands can clear away negative energy. We can use drumming and playing tambourine for prayer and chants. It's a great way of using our vocals as well, you know. Whether you can sing in tune, whether you can't sing in tune, it doesn't matter. The whole point is you're using your voice to raise the vibration. You're using your voice to send up prayer, to send up energy. When we use our mind and our voice, we release. That's all energy. We release it into the universe. And all that is, everything around us is energy. Our soul is energy. Mother Earth, Father Sky, the universe is full of energy. We are all connected to that energy. We are all rooted to Mother Earth. So when we sing, when we chant, and when we think, you know, everything we do, we send out energy. And that energy is returned threefold to us. So if you send out positive energy, positive vibes, you're going to get positive energy and positive vibes back. If you send out positive prayer requests and praises to the Mother Earth or Father Sky or to any of the goddesses, you're sending positive, highest of vibrations. You're sending vibrations of love. The chanting and the playing of the drum is your gift to Mother Earth, your ancestors, the gods, the goddesses. It's your gift to them. We were given a voice for a reason. To voice our opinions, obviously, to teach, but also to sing as well. Music soothes the savage beast. Music is the language of love. And love is the highest vibration. So, you know, we should incorporate music into our everyday life. And that's exactly what I do. When I first moved in with my partner, I loved it because my ex was a fanatical telly freak. He watched television 24/7. Whereas I couldn't be bothered with it. There was too much negativity. Negativity in the news, negativity in soaps, negativity, you know, whichever channel you were watching, there was some kind of negativity. But when I left my abusive ex and moved in with my wonderful partner, I was delighted that he doesn't watch television. And both our lives revolve around music. There is music playing in our home 24/7 pretty much. we either play it or we sing it, and that's about the size of it. And to be honest, that's the way it should be. You know, we can teach through music. Music can carry spells, you know, love spells, spells for peace, prayers for peace. Music can do so much. It's such a powerful, powerful tool to have, you know. So it's absolutely 100% a huge part of my life and my partner's life. And really, it should be a huge part of everybody's life. The world would be a better place if everybody had a little bit of music. And certainly, you've heard me play so far on the accordion and my Native American flute through my YouTube channel. So I just thought I would do something a little bit different and use our tambourine and the drum as well. Now, the first instrument I'm going to use is the tambourine cum drum, because I'm going to do a goddess prayer and chant. It's praise really to the goddess Inanna. Inanna, she teaches us that, you know, as witches and as humans on this existence, we are born and we live and we die and we rise again. You know, and she is our mother goddess. You know, we are all daughters of the goddess. And this chant or this song, whatever you want to call it, is praise to Inanna. But it also reminds us that we are the children. We are the daughters or the sons of the goddess. Wow, that's crazy, because one of my books has just fell off the bookshelf at that, which is absolutely crazy, because it's a witch's tarot book that's just fell. Wow, yes, we do have spirits living with us, so anything can happen in this room. It's quite a haunted room, so anything can happen during a live video. Or during a video. So I'm going to do the Inanna chant, and I'm going to use my tambourine drum. Okay.
To die, be reborn and rise again.
It is you who teaches us. Thy busy born and life again. Thy busy born and life again. Thy busy born and life again. I am your daughter, O ancient mother. I am the child of the mother of the world. I am your daughter, O ancient mother. I am the child of the mother of the world. Oh. Simple chant, but yet adding a little bit of drum beating or tambourine with the bells just gives it an added vibration. You're using your voice, which is an instrument. You're using a tambourine with bells, so you're using the drum combined bells, and I just think that's a beautiful chant, especially for Inanna. There are other goddess chants out there which I will probably be sharing with you in future videos, but I really wanted to use this one, especially as we've just passed Ostara, which is the beginning of our spring, and spring represents rebirth, the start of new things, new beginnings, casting aside everything from the past and making way for the new. after the death, winter of death. So I'm now going to use my Native American drum, and I'm going to do a chant for Mother Earth. You know, many times when I'm walking in the woods, I love to walk barefoot. Just take my shoes off, take my socks off, and just connect with Mother Earth. And when you do this, you actually connect not only to Mother Earth, but you know, you can feel the rhythm of her heartbeat beneath your feet. And that rhythm then connects to your own energies and sends forth healing through your feet. This next chant, I'm going to use the Native American drum, and it's a chant, a Native American chant, which I heard and absolutely fell in love with, and I use it quite often just as a thank you to our Mother Earth, appreciation for all that she does for us. She gives us healing. She supplies us with what we need, food, vegetables, all of that, and life. And it's only right and just that we show her respect in return. And I just feel that this chant does that and so much more. It reminds us to take time out and listen to Mother Earth's heartbeat. Feel her vibration. Connect with her on a daily basis. So I hope you enjoy this drumming. It is Mother, I Feel You. Hey, oh. Mother, I hear your heart beat. Hey, yeah, hey, yeah, hey, yeah, hey, yeah, hey, yeah, hey, yo. Hey, yeah, hey, yeah, hey, 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 yo. Hey, yeah, hey, yeah, hey, yeah, hey, yeah, hey, yo. Hey, yeah, hey, yeah, hey, yeah, hey, yo. Mother, I feel you under my feet. Mother, I hear your heart beat. Mother, I hear your heart beat. Hey, ya, hey, ya, hey, ya, hey, ya, hey, ya, hey, yo. Hey, ya, hey, ya, hey, ya, hey, yo. Hey, ya, hey, ya, hey, ya, hey, ya, hey, ya, hey, yo. Hey, ya, hey, ya, hey, yo. Mother, I feel you under my feet. Hey, ya, mother, I hear your heart beat. Mother, I Mother, I hear your heart beat. Hey, ya, hey, ya, hey, ya, hey, ya, hey, ya, hey, yo. Hey, ya, hey, ya, hey, ya, hey, ya, hey, yo. Hey, ya, hey, ya, hey, ya, hey, ya, hey, ya, hey, yo. Hey, ya, hey, ya, hey, ya, hey, ya, hey, yo. That is how you can use drumming and tambourine to really incorporate music into your life and use chanting for prayer and praise. And when you do that, you're uplifting your own spirit. So, you know, just doing something as simple as using a tambourine or a drum, you know, or you can use singing bowls. You can use bells, whatever you are called to use. And it doesn't matter if you've got the worst voice in the world. It doesn't matter if you can't sing it in tune. It doesn't matter if you can't keep a steady rhythm or a steady beat. None of that really matters. What really matters is that the fact that you take time out every single day just to sing, to dance, to praise, just to be thankful for your guides, your ancestors, you know, and for life in itself, but most importantly, for the gods, the goddesses, and our dear Mother Earth. So many people neglect Mother Earth. So if we can do our bit as pagans and witches, to send back healing to our Mother Earth through our own music, to send back praise. She gives us lots of healing. She gives us so much love, as do the gods and the goddesses. It's only right that we give something back. So I hope you've enjoyed this video, and I look forward to seeing you all again tomorrow. Till then, merry part everyone. Enjoy your music. Until we merry meet again, blessed be from Lady Moonlight. Take care, you all.